Hey everyone, and welcome back to part 10 of Fallout 4. Last episode, we did a little bit of tower defensing around the base, set up some fences quite literally. There, I know you can make like junk fences, I just relocated some ones we had around. And I did a bunch of like breaking down of resources, getting rid of some garbage. So what I want to do is, we have a bunch of garbage we still need to get rid of. So let me craft God's with this talking. So we have an auto pistol. It does less damage, but obviously shoots faster. I think it's an ammo sink, so I'm gonna scrap it. Get rid of that crappy little pipe pistol. Revolver rifle. We'll get a bajillion one of those. I am positive from bandits and raiders, whatever you want to call them. I also, if I go to workshop and I transfer, get rid of some junk. Now that minigun brings up an interesting thing. So if I go to structures, and not structures, if I go to furniture and containers, we can make things and stuff. Things and stuff. I would like to put away the minigun, and a file cabinet is going to do the job. Let's put the minigun, yep, in the file cabinet. So just like right there, and press escape, because the minigun is heavy. Let's see, just tell me how much if I, yeah, it should tell me how much if I hover. Let's go to weapons. Minigun. It is 27 pounds, 27.4 pounds. Let's put that away. That's too heavy for me. We don't need that. that'll free up a lot of my inventory space. Also, some garbage so we can use it as scrap. Or the gas mask, and the drifter outfit, the pompadour wig. Looking fancy wearing the pompadour wig. So get rid of that. Oh, the My Mods thing. We can take mods that we scrap and, like, I think that came from replacing the old receiver. Put that in the workshop. We'll have it for later. Wait. I was gonna say, I thought I had 64 fusion cores. I'm like, what? Awesome. No, we don't have that many. That would be cool, though. Oh, something I totally forgot. But yeah, I've been getting, like, a really good feel for the game. I mean, we did the water purifier. We did the generator. Basically, I'm coming to more and more understand it, and it feels more natural, so hey, things should be more smooth moving on. Now, Doge Meat.
Mind if we swap some things around, Dog Meat?
He has stuff on him. Oh, nope. Bandana. I accidentally laid the bandana. Doge Meat, keep your bandana. You look kawaii as fuck. So, he can keep his bandana. But the cement and all that jazz we will put away. So the water purifier, again, that will store water in, I think, our workshop over time. We just need to let it do its thing. We can also use that for crafting. We can use that for ourselves if we're greedy and we want to eat it. You get scrapped and exit. And then the bag of cement, I think we just get cement bricks or something like that. Like all of the stuff we're taking breaks down into something, and it's super useful. So I will hoard all of the things. If I've learned anything, is to hoard everything. So what I want to do, if we go to our map and we go to our quests, the Jewel of the Commonwealth, that's the main quest. The first step, this is what Preston wants us to do. He wants us to talk to settlers, the Minutemen. Yeah, Preston Garvey's asked me to travel to a nearby settlement that's requested help from the Minutemen. I should go there as soon as possible and see what I can do to help them. Let's set that as our active quest, and if we hit R, it'll show it on the map. So it's just right over to the east. We'll head over there, but what I want to do is let's stop by Concord, hit up the hit up the Museum of Freedom, well, not the Museum of Freedom, explore around the museum. I want to explore Concord. I want to explore all of the loot that it has to offer. We've emptied our inventory. We can carry pretty much everything. So that's my goal. And another big thing is I don't want to fast travel that much, if at all possible. I want to go here and explore all that the game has to offer in between there. There is going to be a lot. There's going to be things, quests, side quests, things I never would have solved, things I would have missed. I want to explore everything. So if that means walking and hoofing it, that's what I want to do. I'm going for a very, very much completionist, enjoying my time playthrough. So before we go forward, I want to go to our glow-sided pistol. When I favorite it, see, it's on 7. Let me just put that on 5. And now, if I got 5, it's this pistol. I want to use this one because we have lots of ammo. 414, and then 12 in the magazine. Oh, yes. You guys, you've been looted. Okay, so we're good there. But I mean, I want to go to Red Rocket over here. There is stuff we left behind. I have learned that the little clipboards, they have thistles. They have springs and stuff in them. And you want those. Take everything. Everything. It doesn't even matter what it is. If you can pick it up, pick it up. Not the radio. Don't activate the radio. So, I think there's, yeah, the giddy up thing. I don't know if that does anything, but I'm assuming it will. It'll scrap into something. That's plastic. This is like ceramic. I mean, just pick it all up. Cigarettes or asbestos? Maybe, if you pick them up. There's something. So, basically, yes. Take all of it. I will take this, that clipboard, boom. And then we can just go, excuse me, we can go straight over to a workbench. I don't know if we can do it at the chemistry station. Home plate. I'll take that. Go right over to the workbench and just store it. Just, there you go. Bam. Take it all. We need it. We really, 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 really do. So, I didn't even use this thing. We need the chemistry... Ooh, there's a milk bottle. We need the chemistry station to make the oil, I think, later on. It doesn't show up under utility. Syringe or ammo. We can make some things, but obviously we don't have what that is. Oh, you can make mines at this thing? Healing? Oh, sweet. We make stim packs. What do we need? Oh, wow, I need, like, cling fungus, and I'm glad I've been harvesting all this stuff. Antiseptic, blood pack, and steel. Okay, so, yeah, we really need to loot everything. That is the truth. We can make Molotovs, make our own drugs. I'm pretty sure you can get addicted to this stuff. You gotta be careful. So, I don't see the oil in there. I'm not 100% if we have to level up that stat or something, but we'll figure that out, of course. Either way, we don't even have the resources to do it at all. And that reminds me, resources. We didn't pick up this. Ah, and the wrenches and the ball peen hammers. I mean, I looked at this stuff and I'm like, nah, we'll never need it. You know what? There's a freaking workshop right up here. Why don't I just pick it up and put it away? Everything is getting looted. Everything. All right. Bam. See? Getting fast at it. I know what I'm doing. So let's go to Concord. And there is that safe that I want to hit up. Pretty sure. Yeah, let's just go this way. Go ahead and quick save. You never know. Something might explode. I might get attacked. That's usually how it goes. We looted the Brahmin. Did I loot you? No, I thought that at like a weird angle, it looked like a bloat fly laying down on the ground. That's a fucking log. So it's this house. This is the one that has the advanced safe. Yes. Oh, whoa. Ooh, wow, we totally missed that. Advanced safe. So we got the perk to do this. We can open this now. Nope. Nope. Oh, there we go. Bam, didn't break my bobby pin. Nice. Nice.
Might that have been locked for a reason?
No. Don't tell anybody. What they don't know don't hurt them. I just got a bunch of ammo. Oh, pick that up. It's glass. Loot everything! Excuse me, Codsworth. Codsworth, I don't like when my followers get in the way. And I noticed this when I was rendering before. I missed pork and beans. I'm bad. Who misses pork and beans? So this house is unlootable. That one is unlootable. 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 How about like the doors, sadly? A lot of them you can't go in. Most of these it looks like we can't. Birdies? Can I kill you? Do I get anything? Damn! I'm just awful. I killed it for no reason. For science, I mean, you figure things out. This was expert, right? Expert. Yep. So, ooh. Wonder glue. How'd I miss adhesive? Bad. So I can't open that yet. This we obviously have looted. So the raider corpses. There should still be a couple dead raiders, right? Also, I missed stuff here, right? Oh, yes, I did. Coffee cups. You bet. Chem cooler. But I mean, yeah, right here. That's important. I will keep taking all of this. All of it. There is a toolbox. How dare I miss that? Duct tape. Num num. Ooh, cap stash. I bet that'll loop around. I want to go this way because there's dead raiders. Dead raiders. I said I'd come back to get the stuff. There's like Raider bits all over the ground. There's naked Minuteman. He's just been here forever. Harness to the Death Claw. We took the stuff. Okay, so there's stuff on this.
Yes, well, isn't this all very exciting?
There's another hard hat. So, I mean, just take all this shit. If nothing else, it's going to scrap into something. Nothing behind here. I love how I can't use these awesome floodlights. You have to make your own. Hey, look, a screwdriver. Useful. We did loot what was upstairs, so I don't need to go that way. And let's see. We want to push to the outskirts. Oh, there's also a safe up here. But it was expert, if I remember. Pew. 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 Bad jokes. Oh, man. I think there was, like, doodads. Yep, like, battered clipboard, you know? Take that. Yep, see?
Lock's really strong.
Expert. Can't do that yet. So we need to get another level up to be able to take any kind of advantage of this. Excuse me there, Codsworth. 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 Scooch. Scooch. Okay, we're good. We're good. Let's go down here. This is the alleyway that meets up with that toolbox. This does not appear to be a lootable home. No, sir. Nobody's coming after me. I don't hear anybody shooting me. I think we're relatively safe for the moment. So that's where the toolbox was. There's nothing else there. So we are on a loot freaking spree. And this doubles back to where we were previous. There's totally a motorcycle here. Too bad I can't take it. That is sad. That is so sad. I would like to be driving a motorcycle right around now. Trash bin, nothing. And that, ooh, totally look like something like a loot. Tires that I can't scrap! Fuck! Can't touch those. Okay, so I don't want to go too far on the outskirts. I'll stick to what's in town. Anything up here? No, those boxes aren't lootable either. So these houses, these are closed off. Yes, that one's closed, that one's closed. Heck, even that one looks like it's closed. Yeah, I understand the limitations of the game. You know, you can't have everything be lootable. That would be nice, but, you know, this is not a perfect world. I would not complain. Yep, can't go there. What do you got over here? Ooh, ooh, ooh. Ooh, dead Minuteman. Bottle cap, mining helmet, and we could scrap the clothes. And that was a girl. Oh, God. I'm terrible. I didn't see anything. I didn't do it. I didn't do anything. I just took the clothes for scrap. For scrap. For scrap. It's okay. It's all for scrap. I didn't mean anything. I'm sorry. Was there anything on the other side of this house? I'm not looking at the random naked chick. I'm a nice guy. I wouldn't do anything. Oh my goodness. There's definitely somebody walking down there. There is definitely somebody walking down there. So before we engage in combat, let me explore this town of loot and such. So we already came, we already went that way. That's the way we came from. Let's quick save just in case shit hits the fan. We're just scanning the outskirts for loot, man. Can I get in this container? No. I can go in here, but there's nothing. Well, that stinks. More tires I can't scrap. Well, hey, there's a couple people down there. Vats doesn't detect them, so I can't say what they are. Vats lets you really get an idea of who you're looking at, like, from a distance. Almost cheaty. Sorta. But, of course, it's in the game. It's not like it's a freaking cheat. Anybody can do it. There's still a good bit in the center of town we have to hit up. But I'm working my way outward, inward. Outward, inward. That sounds weird. Just in case these dudes got get the drop on me, spot me somehow, or like Codsworth goes and be stupid. Let's sneak. Jet mint, that's nice. Ooh, a bobby pin box, nice. Just trying to keep a low profile for now. Okay, nobody's up here. Oh, there's a dead dude. A novice safe, so we can totes get this.
Stay hydrated.
What?
Yo, psst.
Can I be of service?
Hey, Codsworth.
There we are.
I've heard about that. During rain, Codsworth, I don't know if it's only during rain, but Codsworth can give you purified water, and he just totally did.
Your thoughts?
How do you kill a circus clown? Go for the juggler.
And he tells bad jokes.
Your thoughts?
I was just running some diagnostics on the old internals, sir. Maintaining such a level of performance doesn't come easy, you know.
Your thoughts?
You're a real font of stick-to-it, sir. I'm glad to be right here with you through it all.
Your thoughts?
He's doing housework.
Let's ask him about what he thinks about us.
How do you feel about our relationship?
A difficult inquiry, sir. I wonder the same thing myself. Things have certainly changed, and not for the better.
Damn. I don't think Codsworth likes me.
Nothing else for now.
So, with your followers, you can befriend them, and once you get them to like a certain point, like basically they like you, they agree with your choices or something, you unlock a perk from them, a special permanent perk. So you want to take a follower and keep them with you for a while, and then you eventually would swap them out.
Well, he certainly doesn't need that anymore.
No, he doesn't. So that was some sniper rifle. What's it, how's it special? Where's it at? Short pipe bolt action rifle. Pipe bolt action sniper rifle. So 34 versus... Mine also does 34. Well, it's got a scope. I would actually think that'd be an upgrade. So that was on 4. Oh, nice. So we could totally just get the... Oh, yeah, they're definitely bandits. Or raiders. Look, they got the raider gear. Can I VATS them? Oh, wait, no. This is why we VATS them before we kill them. Maybe they're nice. You can never be too sure. You can never be too sure. So let's go ahead and unlock this. I didn't even have to do anything. A couple things of ammo. Nice. I'm trying to loot, but let's go talk to these guys. Let's see what they've got to say, if they're kind and courteous or if they're hostile. I don't know. Hey buddies.
Look, man, I've been thinking about this for a long, long time. I know what I'm talking about here.
Bullshit. You can't just put something between two pieces of bread and claim it's a sandwich. Does that mean a loaf of bread is technically a bread sandwich?
Yes. Okay, then.
Yeah?
He doesn't exactly have a lot to talk about.
Technically, yes, but you wouldn't eat it all at once like that, so it doesn't matter. How you hold it matters.
Talk all you want. You put that piece of my lurk meat between two pieces of bread, but it still ain't a sandwich.
These guys are weird. Hey, buddy, do you want to, like, wake up and talk? Yeah, that's right. Yeah, I just ruined your nap. Surely you have dialogue. Like, what are you guys out here for?
Well, what the hell would you call it, then?
Disgusting. That's what.
Excuse me.
Huh?
Yeah?
So they don't have any dialogue, at least not right now. It's weird, because they kept, like, their conversation keeps getting interrupted because he's trying to talk. I might lay down and sleep for, like, an hour to see if maybe they wake up. Maybe they'll continue their conversation. They seem to be a little bit derp at the moment. It's like he doesn't quite know what the hell he's doing. There's definitely two dead people over there. Are these guys good or bad? Like, well, I'll take all that. Oh, I'll take all that. Glow sighted calibrated 10mm pistol. And it says plus next to it, so it's implying it's slightly better than mine. Ooh, nice. Let's take a look at that one. It was a 10mm. So mine does 22. Where's the... This was less, but it has a higher fire rate. Assuming it's comparing the two. Hold on, that should compare them. Less damage. The only thing it has better for it is accuracy and weight. No, thank you. I prefer a harder hitting, more efficient pistol. So we'll roll with that. I can sell it or scrap it nonetheless. That's okay. So, you guys gonna, like, wake up and chuck, or... I can't just wait. Can I sleep with you? Yeah, just, you know, move over. Bed buddies? Alright, let's let him get up and see if maybe during midday if they have some dialogue. They can talk to them about their sandwiches.
Excuse me.
Yeah? Yes?
Okay, well, I guess we don't have dialogue. Alright, well, I'll leave these dudes be. They seem to be stuck in their ways. So let's get back to looting. I'm not sure if maybe they're part of a side quest or something. Maybe they're just random people for you to be a jerk and kill if that is the playthrough that you were going for. Currently, I am being sort of nice. Well, this is a non-lootable building, so I'm not going to concern myself too much. There's a couple houses up here. Car? Oh shit, the car just started floating? Or did I just... I could have swore the car started floating a little bit. Overturned trash can? A fishing rod? Can we do anything with that? I'm just scrapping that. Pulowski Preservation Shelter. Pulowski. Okay, well, let's get out of there. That was interesting. Concord Civic Access. Oh, where the Deathclaw came from. I bet they meet up. They both look like they lead into the underground. I'm guessing sewers?
This is all much more exciting than domestic life, I assure you.
Yes, I assure you. So we'll go down there here in a sec. Let me finish these. There's a couple buildings I want to hit up. Can't squeeze through there. Nothing. I just got this gun at the ready. I have no idea what to expect. Doesn't appear to be anything in this building. There's a good vantage point if something needs to be killed. Oh, I can jump on the roof. Well, I wonder, are there, like, other secrets? Am I just being silly? I think I'm just being silly. Let's not get too Spider-Man. My goodness, like, started like running super quick up there for some reason. Like, the surface that you run on seems to be super slick. That was really weird. Alright, guys, so we are in Concord, whatever you want to call it. There is a lot to explore here. We'll be going down into the sewers next episode. I want to finish off this place, make sure it's basically been cleaned out before we move on. So we'll be doing that again in the next episode. Oh my god, there's like a park and everything I've got to explore. So much to do. So wrap it up here, guys. Episode 10. Thank you all for watching. And I'll see you next time.